Now, here's how it works. We're going to have a normal conversation with each other every so often. We're going to hear this ding sound.
And when we hear... My emotions just came flooding to me. That's crazy.
When we hear that, we'll be given an emotion or situation that we have to act out as we keep talking.
Once I turn on this faucet, I don't know if I'm going to be able to turn it off, but let's...
All right, here we go. Here we go. So we are entering the holiday season. Do you have any plans?
That's weird. You'd ask me if I have plans or not. Like, I don't know. It just feels like you're assuming I wouldn't have plans. That is weird.
I mean, I have plans. You think I don't have plans? I have plans.
I just think it's weird that you would even. I mean, like that. I mean,
no. I'm just saying. I obviously have plans, but
do I look like a person? I mean, obviously, I'm a person who has plans.
No. You can have plans, but you know, I can do stuff too. It's the holidays, and I celebrate whatever. I don't care what holiday you celebrate. I mean,
people, it's like, you know, some people you just, it's like they definitely got plans, you know. So.
Well, I mean, what you consider plans? I guess they're plans. Yeah, sure. Sure, good for you. Good for you.
I think it's, you know, if your soul's real empty, it's probably nice to feel good about other people not having stuff to do. I mean, I don't know. That might make you feel like a big, strong man. If someone else doesn't have anything to do, I'm sure that really just cuts your motor run in there.
Yeah.
Can we get positive for a second?
Yeah. Yeah.
What's out there?
Let's get... What is out there? What? I mean...
Oh, man.
I mean, I'm like, what notch in Orion's belt are we up to these days? I mean, it's probably getting bigger, you know? It's just getting bigger.
You see Orion's belt? I see his whole closet. It's amazing. It's like, I can't even eat because I feel like I'm looking at planets. It's just amazing.
I'm looking at two big planets right now.
I'm looking at the whole solar system.
Yeah. This is great. I love space. Space is real fun to talk about. It's just...
Compared to what I'm doing now, space bores me. What's wrong? You feeling something took a turn? You okay?
That's good. It's all good.
Sometimes if you're feeling a little down, sometimes you just give a big smile, kind of warms up your spirit. Just, you know, externally, if you do something confident, it can make the internals confident. Why don't you start with a big, big smile? Let me tell you something.
Whoa, you want to say something?
I don't like to get on a soapbox. People know that about me. I'm not a big...
You want to say something?
Let me tell you something. You're talking about talent, looks, charm, great interviewer, lots of fun. Jimby's your man, am I right?
That's what I'm talking about right there. Vince Vaughn, everybody. This is what it's...
Jimby. Jimby's good.